I'm George Logan. Too many politicians think compromise is a dirty word. I'll never compromise my values, but I will compromise to put money back in your pocket. Compromise to protect Social Security and Medicare. I'm George Logan, and I approve this message.